Kevin Trzynski, and we go to Lansing for this regional football matchup in Division 5. The defending champs, Lansing Catholic and Grosse getting together. The Red Devils making that two-hour trip to the Cougars' turf, highlights courtesy of Michigan Sports Radio. The Cougars would score on their first drive of the game and going for it on fourth down with backup QB Rory Durr under center. Hands it off to Will Gruber and the senior scores on the 21-yard rush. Lansing Catholic with the 6-0 lead after the first. Cougars up 6-3 in the second and still without the services of starting QB Joey Baker and his replacement Rory Durr stepping up big time calling his own number on the fake and the junior hits the paint. Lansing Catholic up 12-3 at the break. Jumping to the fourth now, same score, 12-3 Cougars, and they're back on the attack, keeping the ball on the ground. Junior Alex Waters, now under center, wants in on the scoring action too. 33 yards to the house. Two-point conversion good, LC increasing the lead 20-3. This game was all Cougars. Something is cooking up on fourth down. Waters fakes the punt, and he catches the Red Devils off guard as he tosses it up to a wide-open Brandon Lewis. Looks like he's going to be stopped, but the sophomore has other plans. The step back is money. Lansing Catholic defeats Grosse 28-5, your final score. Cougars regional champs and set to face Frankenmuth in the semifinals.